Start with developing news right now for you this morning. Rio closed just south of I-40. You're taking a live look at that scene right now. This is at the Speedway gas station where APD has been on scene now for about the past 3.5 hours or more. Drivers should avoid this area, and of course, we will keep you updated as we learn more about the situation. Again, Rio Grande, just south of I-40, is closed at this point.